stocking packing snails to far journey, you can using bag sack bag method. First you have to make holes in the bag. You see that we make holes in the bag. And secondly, we put plantain leaves, the dried plantain leaves. Or we can also use carton to pack it. But dried plantain leaves will be more preferable. So we put the dried plantain leaves inside the bag and bring our snails in. We put our snails, you see that they are inside the dry plantain leaves. This is how we are packing it. In each bag are not supposed to be more than 200. So we pack in. And we are sending this to Umoya this morning. And you see, after putting that, you see, apply another dry plantain leaf on top of the snails. We put more dry plantain leaf. Yes. After doing such, we leave. From now, we can tie. If you tie it later, you can tie this way, not too hard. It'll be free for them to move on them. And after tying, it's ready to send.